ragazzi, in questo nuovo video sul mio canale, io sono Dax78 e benvenuti in un nuovo episodio di Metal Gear Solid 5 di Pantopei. Aspetta che passi un po', ok. Allora ragazzi, come sempre vi chiedo di iscriverci, piace, commentare, condividete con i nostri amici, attivate la campanella, iscrivetevi al canale che mi sotto in descrizione, rispondete alle versioni dei sondaggi, non vedete episodi di Metal Gear Solid 5 di Pantopei, di Fear Personal Bandit e niente. Vi volevo dire che d'ora in poi farò tipo un video dove mi presento, dove faccio i soliti saluti, la solita intro, e poi porterò un altro video dove praticamente farò quelle missioni là, quelle da fare, ecco. E niente, vi lascio il video, a tra poco, ciao, cioè, a tra poco, ciao ragazzi, ciao! Here we go again. There's been another outbreak in the laboratory, the quarantine platform. We sent a team to investigate and recover the survivors, but they haven't returned. There's nothing on the radio either. We got a backup team ready to go. Just give the order and I'll go alone. Boss, what are you... There's no need for that.
We can't afford to lose anyone else.
We have no idea what's going on
exactly.
In there.
Anyone still alive is at their breaking point. Last thing we need is another unit storming in. No telling how they'd react.
Fine. First off, check how much the infection has spread. Rescue comes next, after we know the situation. When you're ready to move, just use the iDroid.
Please select a mission.
Let's go over the situation again. We've got another parasite outbreak in the laboratory on the quarantine platform.
What is this?
No idea.
Damn it! What the? Shit!
We've sealed all the exits to keep it from spreading. No one's getting out. One of the researchers inside managed to isolate the parasite behind the outbreak. He faxed over his findings. Code Talker's analyzing them now.
Why this new outbreak? Despite our inoculation, this is still unclear. Introducing the Wolbachia to the infected prevented symptoms during the last epidemic. The parasites lodge in the victim's throat, forming a mating pair. But the Wolbachia turns the male to female. Two females can neither copulate nor lay eggs.
That's why the rescue team went in with more Wolbachia. But the outbreak still isn't under control.
They should not be capable of laying eggs. Yet, we have a new outbreak. And the Wolbachia have no effect. I pray this is not some new strain. If it is,
then someone may have brought it here. If there's a spy running around.
For now, we must focus on discerning the outbreak mechanism. The cases show another alarming new now even more difficult to tell who is infected. The eggs propagate out of sight. No external symptoms. One who appears healthy may be dying on the inside. What the hell happened in there?
Boss, I still can't raise the rescue team I sent in. We know how to proceed if we just knew how to ID the symptoms. Finding that out is part of your job in there.
The map has been updated.
Snake, we've just had a transmission from inside. Here's the audio.
It all makes sense now. I win.
Where's it coming from?
Unknown. It cut off before we could get a fix. It all makes sense. Think he means the parasite? No way to know. But right now, that's all we've got. Hopefully he can tell us something. We'll have to close the tent behind you, boss. Don't think the infection's airborne, but... Find the source of that transmission, boss. Find our man.
You never know.
What is it?
Something sweet. I can smell it even through the mask.
The rescue team reported that too. Said it smelled like ripe fruit.
We cannot allow the infection to spread. If anyone shows symptoms, you must put them out of their misery.
That includes me.
Blood.
What the hell happened?
At least you're okay.
What's going on?
I win. I'm no snail.
Damn it.
So he sent the transmission. Seems like he had a way of IDing who's symptomatic. But what was he trying to say? Snail. Yes, of course. It all makes sense now. Do not let anyone showing symptoms get outside. As infection progresses, it triggers an overwhelming urge to get out in the open. That's the parasite controlling them. Once outside, the birds will feed on infected bodies, spreading the parasite on land. The whole world will be infested. No!
examine him with those goggles. Carry the rescue team member to the exit. He's the only one not infected.
The map has been updated.
Got a survivor. Unlock the door.
Wait. I don't think I made it after all.
What? You just checked him.
Could it have progressed this quickly?
Boss, take another look at him with the goggles.
There's nothing we could have done for them. We're all grateful, boss.
That's your fault! They're dead because of you!
What?
He's right. I killed him with my own hands.
They were on your side. I'm on your side. And you turned them all to ashes.
They wanted you to shoot. It was that or be burned alive. Come on. Let's get this over with.
Wait. Scatter your sorrow to the heartless sea. I will always be with you. Plant your roots in me.
Not burying them at sea. What then?
We'll make diamonds from their ashes. Take them into battle with us.
A shining light to our brothers in arms. Even in death.
Nine years ago, this man acted as accomplice to the attack on Mother Base. He then provided support to Skullface. Conspiring with Eli, he repaired Sahelanthropus in secret. His research materials caused the leak at the quarantine facility, which in turn caused the Walbachia mutation, letting the parasites off their chains. We lost a lot of good men. He also stands accused of murdering one of his own family, hiding the body.
I haven't killed anyone. The rest is all wrong, too. The inspection was supposed to help everyone. I sacrificed myself for my companions just as much as any of you. Why won't you believe me?
Prosecution calls a witness. Strangelove's gravestone, haunted by her phantom.
It's just a machine.
Huey! Damn it, Huey! Open it now! Please, let me out! Kill me!
It recorded it all.
everything you did living together.
How could a machine?
You forced your own son into the cockpit of a Metal Gear, a test subject.
Hal.
His mother had to hide him away, and for that you locked her in that coffin.
No! She did it herself! It was suicide! And even if I did, what right do you have?
There's more. We have you to tell us everything you've done, everything you've thought, all this time. 9 years ago, you agreed to the inspection in return for Cypher's guarantee that you'd be spared.
I thought it was real!
We've reviewed into everything else that's happened since you arrived here.
Please.
Guilty! All counts.
Kill him!
Kill him!
Kill him!
Kill him! We exist outside the law. What should we do, boss? Just give the order. We'll handle the rest.
Prepare a life raft. Big enough for one. Food and water, too.
Boss.
He's leaving.
He's responsible for all of this! Think of all the men! He didn't lose a damn thing! This is the enemy! And he's here on his knees!
Us? You are right. He is not one of us. But we are not responsible to judge an enemy. He leaves Mother Base, and that'll be the end of it.
Touch me! I'm innocent! You're the murderers! Snake! You should be in this boat! There'd have been no inspection if it weren't for your precious nuke! I risked my life trying to save you all! How can you do this? Am I the only sane one here? My fault!
Look, you can't discard your phantoms forever, Doctor.
Son of a bitch will make it, you know. I can see it now. In no time, he'll be telling tales about the black-hearted Diamond Dogs. The Shining White Knight, blabbering on about our injustice, hiding behind his fool's idea of morality. And all the other fools will stand around, nodding with every word he says.
No. One day he'll see through the lies he's built up, realize what kind of man he really is. What goes around comes around. You can't run from yourself forever.